Hi, I'm Dr. Daniel Kamen, DC, author of these books, The Well-Adjusted Dog, The Well-Adjusted Cat, and The Well-Adjusted Horse. Right now I'm going to demonstrate the Vetrolight, which is a 16 diode LED, therapeutic LED, sold for animal use only. It has 8 red and 8 infrared LED lights. The way it works is very simple. It has a click on, click off switch like this, and you'll see a red glow. And most treatments are simply moving the light over the area, again, it's for animal use only. I'm just demonstrating on my hand, like this. And you can put it directly on the skin or on the fur if you like. Most treatments for joints and muscles are about 2 minutes per spot, the size of the laser head. And then you simply go to the next spot. It runs on one 3.7 volt lithium ion battery. The battery always loads, the positive end always goes in first. And then you screw on the bottom cap. Comes with a charger. The charger plugs into the side in this hole right over here. You may know that there are two holes, one's covered up by this rubber strip. The one that has a silver contact pin inside of it is where the charger plugs into. A full charge normally lasts for about 90 minutes, sometimes a lot longer, depending on how often you use it and if it's in cold weather or not. Now, LEDs are not considered as dangerous to your eyes as lasers are, but I always recommend you wear laser safety goggles, just in case. In fact, only buy safety goggles that cover for these wavelengths that I sell. In fact, if you buy sunglasses or even dark welding glasses, they do not protect against laser or LED light. We also sell combination packs of LEDs and lasers, various combinations you can buy. Those can be found on Vetrolight.com. The main difference between therapeutic LEDs and therapeutic lasers is penetration. Cold lasers penetrate deeper than LEDs. The reason to get a therapeutic LED is that you can use a therapeutic LED as often as you want during the day for pain control. That's not the case for a laser. Most laser treatments are just once a day or once every other day. And for those who have pets with sensitive skin and are somewhat sensitive to laser light, that's the other advantage of using an LED over a laser. You can buy both. A lot of veterinarians, a lot of dog and horse owners have both LEDs and lasers, and they make a great combination. Like this is our 6 diode red laser, and this is very bright. And this one does not have an on and off switch. You have to maintain the pressure. It's called a momentary switch. It charges the same way by putting the charger into the side like that. This is our infrared laser that has the 3 lights. You'll only be able to see 3 lights on your hand. Very faintly, you'll be able to see 3 lights. But as long as you see 3 dots, this is fully on. This is for deeper tissues. And then we have a single diode red laser. And this one does not take the rechargeable battery. This takes 2 AA batteries that you would load in the bottom like this. Both positive ends of the battery point down towards the bottom cap. That's clearly explained in the user manual as well. And to turn this laser on, you simply screw the bottom cap on and off to make and break contact with the light. Now, what the Vetrolight comes with is this. The Vetrolight, our LED, our therapeutic LED, comes with, obviously, the Vetrolight device itself. Comes with an extra battery, comes with this carrying case, charger, and also comes with a bonus single diode red laser for acupuncture points. And it also comes with really good user material. It has a good user manual. We have treatment formulas, acupuncture points, trigger points, and again more acupuncture points. And it also comes with my horse and dog chiropractic technique DVD. So you get a very complete package when you buy the Vetrolight. If you have any questions, please call me at 1-800-742-8433. Our websites are Vetrolight, VetroLight.com to get the therapeutic LED, or Vetrolaser.com, VetroLaser, Vetrolaser.com. As you can see, the Vetrolight is very easy to use. Just click it on, identify the area that you want to treat. You can hold the Vetrolight
directly on the hair or skin. Normally, each joint spot is held for about 2 minutes. If you're treating the wound or a skin issue, then you want to hold it about a half an inch away from the hair and make small sweeping motions to fully saturate the area. It's safe enough to treat over the spine, and of course, it's safe enough to treat the dog's hips. A lot of dog owners have dogs that have canine hip dysplasia and a lot of pain associated with canine hip dysplasia. You could treat the dog several times during the day for their pain using the Vetrolight. If I'm treating anywhere near a dog's face or head, I want to protect their eyes by covering their eyes with my hand. This should also be done if you're using any form of light therapy, of course, including the laser. Dogs don't have to necessarily wear safety goggles. They don't have to see what's going on during the treatment. They just have to have their eyes protected. Right now, I'm using the Vetro laser, the 3-diode infrared laser, which I normally hold a half an inch away from the skin and make small circular motions like that. You want to finish with each spot before you go to the next spot using the Vetro laser. Right now, I'm using the acupuncture laser. That's a real laser. That one is not an LED. Most acupuncture points are held for about 30 seconds. And you can also use the acupuncture laser for pain control and to treat areas on the skin. Now, to shut off the acupuncture laser or to turn it on, you would use the bottom cap to make and break contact with the battery. There again, I'm demonstrating the 3-diode infrared Vetro laser, making small circular motions about a half an inch away from the skin. This over here is our very bright 6-diode red laser, which you can also put directly on the hair or skin. Red lasers are commonly used for pain control and to help heal wounds. It's also a very good idea to wear protective eyewear when you're using either a laser or an LED. The eyewear or the laser safety goggles that we sell protect for all the wavelengths that come in the kit, either the LED or the lasers.